recommendation for asymptomatic exposure to COVID-19. These include close contact with patients with suspected or confirmed coronavirus, even 48 hours prior to developing symptoms. The CDC recommend first self-quarantine at home 14 days following last exposure. Second, keeping at least 6 feet or 2 meter distance from others at all time. Third, avoiding contact with high-risk individuals for severe illnesses. Fourth, twice daily temperature checking and monitoring symptoms for COVID-19. Fifth, if develop any symptoms of COVID-19, to contact medical provider. And finally, testing is recommended to all individuals with known or suspected COVID-19 exposure. For more information about COVID-19, please watch my other videos and leave your question in the comment section. Thank you for watching.